taking backup from Toshiba 2.5 inch hard disk. This is how the backup is going on of the ROM. Here, as you can see, it is going on. This is the backup, and this is how the terminal is being used for connecting purpose. This is how the terminal is getting reading up slowly and slowly, and as it is the terminal point, it will take time to get read it completely. This is how we place the connector over here. This is a serial port connector present over here. We place this is a red line is pin number 1, which is going to the pin number 1 of this particular board. Here, as you can see, a white port is over here. Here you can see a white port. This is the white port here, white color mark is here. This is pin number 1. Now this is being connected to this pin number 1 of this cable, and this red mark is pin number 1. This is considered pin number 1. Thank you. And this is the port which is reading the ROM.